Yeah, it was really nice. It was perfect for me, I think. Course was suited me really well, and yeah, I could give my best, and yeah, luckily it was enough.
In the end, the time gaps were very big between you and the other riders. Did you expect this?
Not really, because I had problems with my power meter. Somehow I couldn't connect it to the Garmin, so I had no power on the ride, and I was just going by feeling, and also my coach in the car, he pushed me pretty good, and I was just looking at speed, and then I was actually pretty surprised about the time and also the gaps, but I'm really happy, and happy that it worked out.